Did you hear? Old Rumford has us down to half rations.
Blacksmith, Deckard Cain said you could help me find the crown of Leoric.
Not now. It's my wife. She's locked in the cellar like all those who've been bitten. I'm to put them all down. But how can I kill my own wife?
I know it will be difficult, but she would want you to do it. I will help you.
Thank you. Follow me. Sorry.
You are helping them. You don't need to be sorry. I don't have enough arcane power.
Mira, my love, forgive me.
Help me!
I need arcane power.
I couldn't have done this without you. I'm in your debt. My name is Hedrig Amon.
Well, Hedrig, Deckard Cain told me you know where Leoric's crown is.
I can help you there. It's buried with his chancellor, my grandfather. You'll find his tomb in a cemetery in the Weeping Hollow. And if you see my fool apprentice out there, tell him to get back to town. Need more time. Still waiting. Need more.
Not ready yet. Power.
How does that feel?
I wish I could do that. Need more time. I don't have enough arcane power. Need more arcane power.
This looks like a crypt fit for a chancellor. The crown must be here.
Arcane power. Not ready yet.
No, I will not allow you to bring that monster Leoric back to this world.
Need more time.
You found the crown. Truth be told, I didn't think you'd make it back alive. Ah, it needs repair. Should be no problem. It's good to work again. There. New as the day it was placed upon the Black King's head. I need something more than making spades to occupy my mind. I want my life to mean something.
Then help me. I will use your handiwork for great things. I have the crown. How do I reach the Skeleton King?
At last. With it, you can unlock the sealed door in the room where you rescued me and enter the royal crypts. When you find the Skeleton King, place the crown atop his head and destroy him.
The Skeleton King dies today. I must find the fallen star.